All right, finally get to play Wonder. Hopefully my audio settings are fine because I took my stuff with me even though I never played. So things might be weird if that happens. Or if things got out of whack. Do that with my main man, Liege. I forgot I need to have my chat stuff open. Hold on a second. Alright, I'm good to go. Sorry about that. Okay, gotta change it to actually good controls. Yeah, like that. Pro controller, so I can't use motion controls.
The party.
So I didn't spoil myself or anything, other than, yeah, I know that you think it's good. But I haven't really seen anyone do gameplay of the game other than the trailers and like very, very small snippets of what they're doing. So I didn't want to spoil myself. Yeah, I was kind of busy. Yeah, kind of a dick move, honestly, just merging them as fast. I don't know why I do that. I finally get to play.
Onward and upward.
Ha ha. We get triple jump in this game.
What a beautiful day.
Oh, I see what's going on here. There it is. Oh, this is probably gonna mess with this ball. Drop back to the reserve system. This is where things get wacky, right? We have to click all the I think there's a that's okay. I don't need all the lives.
Yippee!
You have to get them. Thank you. is also playing this game too. The only thing about that is I actually took a taxi with the guy at the convention. I mean, after the pizza party. So we shared a taxi together, which is kind of crazy. We just talked a lot at BDQ. The taxi part was the only time where we like didn't say anything to each other. We were just kind of existing. We were just vibing together. It's kind of funny. The emotes on the stream chat. Like, what do you mean? TV stuff happens. Oh, he's gone. Nothing is showing up on chat on screen. Oh my god. Yeah, this is what happens when you take your laptop to a completely different state. You gotta refresh some things. Yeah, my audio stuff was also not working before the stream started. Let's see, chat box. Disabled it and re-enabled it, I don't know. Alert box I should also just do just in case. I just have to re-enable and disable all my stuff.
You don't see that every day.
Apparently I'm missing something. Yeah, I think I'll redo this level and go back and get it. Yeah. Guess who I talked to? You'll never guess.
Thank you.
Have you ever heard of this guy called Dan Clancy?
All right.
Yeah, he's the CEO of Twitch. Yeah, we'll see what happens. He's the CEO. He's like the top of the top. He is literally, no one is higher than him. So. Uh-huh. I just told him that, hey, look at the user voice and see what's the highest thing on there. And, you know, maybe take a look at that. Okay, so I need to... Oh, okay, so I guess the flagpole is important. Yeah, we'll go do that again, I guess. User state, hold on, what happened here? No, I'm not in my chat. Hold on. Oh, there it is, yeah. Yeah, I need to pull up Katarina, because I don't know why, but... Well, I mean, yeah, it just has to do with I've moved all my crap to another state. I had to shut down both my laptops and... all that stuff. Okay, so it really wants me to hit the top of the flag, I guess. That thing. Hold on. I keep forgetting what I need to do. Yeah, we'll do that real quick.
Here we go.
Onward!
Oh, you can just like
what
input them.
What a beautiful day. That Goomba. Well then.
Treating this like I have too much ET on this level. Alright. Yeah, my leg is hurt right now.
Thank you.
Just everything I did in the last 4 days.
All right.
I drove for 5 hours on Thursday, on Friday, on Thursday, I moved all my shit up to, like, the, I don't know what floor, super high up in my hotel, including a TV that I never even used, my mini TV. Because I thought I was gonna stream, but then I didn't because I was busy. Friday, I made the stupid choice of walking to the party from the convention center, which was a 62-minute walk. And then on the way back, because Vegas is so damn expensive, a trip back to the convention center is a solid $45 for 3 miles. It's pretty great. Saturday, I walked to go see Orator for the first time at the pizza party thing that he held, and then we took the taxi back, and me and him just kind of hung out at the convention center until I went and meet and greeted Doug Doug, and we parted ways, me and Orator. But apparently Doug Doug is a closet bald watcher. I didn't know that, but he saw the Orator thing written on my badge, and like the autograph on the badge, and was, he asked about that, and I was like, oh yeah, I was literally just hung out with him, like, right before I entered this line. And, then Sunday, yeah, that was the day I got to see the CEO of Twitch, in person. And, you know, I got a lot of pictures and stuff like that. I mean, I also met I at Your Pie first thing on Friday, pretty much. Yeah, there's a lot of other things I did.
Yahoo!
Yeah, I need to get the first, coin thing. Okay, I see it. It's just, like, right there in the background. I understand. Just like Paper Mario, you go into the back side of the level. At some point, I imagine. I'll figure it out. Probably here. Yeah. Now, this is really important for 100%ing things. I want to see if I can leave the course and have the item. No, okay, it tells me that. Okay, it's good to know.
So you can get over there! Walking past, huh? Hey.
Still don't really know what these do, but I'll figure it out, and I hope people don't spoil it. That's gonna be a problem since the game's been out for 4 days, people are gonna spoil, but if people spoil, I will ban them. Until I'm done playing the game. It's as simple as that. Or even a little bit longer than that, depending on what they did.
Yeah.
Easy time.
You don't see that every day.
Well, that's why we test things around here.
I did it. Thank you.
That's why you 100% things on the way instead of doing an 8% and then going back to 100%. Might as well. Oh yeah, speaking of that order, me and him, after I met with Doug, I met up with Aura again, and the two of us watched, actually there were a couple other Aura fans there as well. We both, and then watched, what's it called, Mitch Flower Power, play, Mario 3 GDQ Express. In person. I'm gonna talk to Mitch. And, you know, I brought up the whole Stephen Colbert thing. I thought it was pretty funny.
Yeah.
Apparently I'm missing something on this level. There's a check mark here, but not here. But there's one here. I have to go back to this one?
Thank you.
Oh yeah.
I think for now I will keep online off just because I just want to beat the game alone without help, like if I die. I want it to be easier.
Something feels off.
Oh, that was a secret exit. Interesting. I think I missed the secret exit in the second level. I think that's for sure. Now I just have to find it.
Here we go!
so you can get over there. So you can get over there. Talking plants, huh? Almost as weird as talking.
Tell me to come back at some point. Alright guys, I think I'm going to go to bed because I'm just like super tired. But I'll definitely be grinding this game when I have more energy. I just did a long trip, but I've been having fun with this game so far. I've only played like, what, 4 or 5 levels, but yeah, I definitely need to go to bed. So, easy y'all. I'll be back.